Can you request to have your dog put down? The drug is usually given through a vein in the dog's front leg, and your vet may put up line or catheter into the vein first. Depending on the circumstances, your vet may agree to put your dog put down at home, in which case he or she will travel to your house and perform the procedure there.